How's it going, everybody? It's your old pal Foggy here. Welcome, all my loyal Nekos of the Loyal Neko Army. I forgot my intro, so bear with me today. I welcome all you of the Neko Army and all of the strays. Anyway, did a load. Data one. Oof. Oof. They're coming at me. They're coming at me good, bro. Eesh. Holy hell. Is this where I die? Yep. Where I die. It's where I die. Game over. What? No! Oh, God damn it. No matter what, you're gonna get... Thank you. am I supposed to do here? Huh? No! God damn it. Just kill me now. Game over. Don't mess with those conglomerations alive. What am I supposed to do here? I don't know. I had the perfect opportunity to get away. I missed that. Game over screen. 7 freaking minutes. I know I can't destroy those people. Really, dude? Really? Really? I know I can't destroy these ones. Watch its movements. Yeah, I touched it. Great. So, why can't I use? I swear to God, I'm gonna faint. Fudge. I hate myself. Really, this whole episode, the first 10 minutes is gonna be this shit. Are you serious? I'm just about ready to, well, I can delete this one, cause it's... bye guys. Screw this. Hey guys, sorry about that. I'm back. This is part 4.5. Well, basically at 4. It's your old pal Foggy. And we are continuing because I had to do a lot of things. I had to do a lot of things, and we are going to heal. And a dog is gonna bark. Of course it is. Rest. I am now fully healed. Yes. Okay, lies. All of your lies. Okay, only safe place here. Starting up the game. Okay, let's just move around. Let's see what I... Nothing's inside. Okay. Can't you eat the whole? Oh no. No! Just kill me. Kill me. I hate this. Game over. Hey, boo boo. I'm resting. Safe. Data. Okay. Now, we are going to find out. Oh no. It's almost out of oil, but I can light it for a second. Captain? Is he dead? Did someone die again? Look, he's...
No, I don't. Mr. Captain!
This sensation looks like I died. Morning, Captain. Blood wasn't sucked? They do say dragon's blood don't taste very good. Oh, doesn't taste very good. Good to know.
Mr. Captain, are you a ghost? Spirit? Zombie?
I'm an immortal dragon. I'm undead.
Immortal?
He can't die. This guy, stab him, cook him, choke him, strangle him, eat him alive, put him in a stew.
Can't die?
But he just revived, so doubt he can do much. Yeah, you're right. The one who attacked me, it was that girl. I was caught completely unaware. Then, well, as you see, After that, she ran further down, then suddenly collapsed. And then another one. Leave the rest to us. But we're the experts from here on out, you see. Let me rest here a bit. If anything happens, I'll be right there. He's just gonna sleep and still got a knife in him. Let's go, Effie. Good to see you again. So you didn't leave town after all. Well... say I didn't warn you. No complaints if I kill you and suck your blood. First question. Are you a vampire? That's right. I am a vampire. Huh? Did you attack a woman last night? Yes, that was me. Enough lies. Keep it to that, please. I first met you in the morning, with the sun still out. And I found the rest of the diaries shown in that room behind the kitchen. According to that, only one sibling inherited the vampire blood. Lies? I'm not lying. It was me who attacked her last night and sucked her blood. You're gonna get swallowed up, kid. It was me who attacked the townspeople and my own father. I did it all. I did all of it. Rachel didn't do anything. Don't go answering questions I didn't ask. I didn't even ask. You shouldn't lie so much if you're not used to it. Effie. Huh?
No. It's too big. Too sad. I don't wanna.
Then, are you gonna wait for him to be swallowed up by lies?
I don't want that either.
It's what you have to do. And only you can do it. 'Cause I'm a liar too.
Huh?
Eat it all up so he won't tell these lies anymore.
I'll do it.
Aww. The art is so amazing. And I love this music. It's so good. Skill. Shotgun. Liar. Skill. Fire. Liar. Yes. Whoa. Skill. Shotgun, yeah. Skill. Skill, triple knife. Skill, attack. coffee. Game over. Oof.
Leo.
Run.
What? Why?
Was this supposed to happen? Was I supposed to lose?
Mr. Captain.
So my attacks have no effect. Well, retreat for now.
But Leo...
I'm fine. I'm no good anyway. Are you sure? Yeah. Miss.
No, wait.
The Vice Captain and Athena later returned to the alley, but the siblings and Leo were gone. It was as if they had never been there to begin with. Are you okay? The captain will come soon.
Yeah.
This is just what I heard, but someone reported seeing him in another town. So,
yeah. Papa.
Bad and hard not. Data log. I'm not gonna let Leo die. I'm just gonna farm. Sorry guys, let's do this for a couple minutes, but we shall eat this live. Good ending. You're looking buff. Nice. Let's rest. And let's go for the Vova Vroom. Skill. Triple knife. gonna see you guys later. This has been your old pal Foggy.